Hey friends, do you have a lot of media which is unorganized in your laptop or on your computer system? And do you want to stream it across your device in your home or maybe outside your home over the internet? If yes, then today I will let you know about one of the applications which will be very useful to you to do this task. So this application is called Plex Media or Plex Server, and it will help you to organize all your media like your video, your personal movies, or your photos, or your audio library. It will segregate all your media. It will also provide you a movie details. It will read all the metadata and it will show you the title of the movie, the director, the cast, and complete information that you would find it inside Amazon or Netflix. It's amazing, isn't it? The system requirement for this software is very minimum. It can even run in Atom processor. As per the official's recommendation, it should have i3 or higher version of CPU with minimum of 2 GB of RAM. The higher the better, I would recommend at least 4 GB of RAM. And it can run on Windows OS or Linux OS or free OS, free BSD software, or even on the Mac. So this laptop is my streaming media server. I have all my media inside this laptop and I have installed the Plex server inside this laptop. And this is the Plex media server or a streaming media server or a media organizer. Let's install it and we'll see how it works. The installation is very simple. You need to go to plex.tv and then you need to download the associated Windows or Mac installer. And then once you install, you need to provide your server name, like here I have given plexjude99. Once this is installed, you need to go to your folder in which you have the media, and you need to choose whether you want to choose movies or TV shows or music or photos or any home videos. So here I have gone to my video library and I have chosen one of the folder, and then just I need to say add. Once I have added and say the changes, it will reflect all my media inside this browser, and then I can access the media, I can play, I can have all my video library inside browser interface, and then I can select, watch the metadata, and I can check all the tags, etc. When you have huge movie files in your Blu-ray or if you have a DVD media file, when you copy it or when you put it inside this media server, Plex media server, if it is a Blu-ray, then it's a very high density file and it will require huge bitrate to play on your mobile or your TV. To overcome these challenges where you don't require so much of high density media, the Plex Media Server will convert the high bitrate file into the low bitrate file without much compromising the quality of the video. The conversion process of high bitrate file to convert it into low bitrate file, or to change the wrapper from MPEG-2, which you will find it in DVD media, or which you find it in .mkv file in the Blu-ray, to convert it into a regular standard format which most of the device support is called MPEG-4 or MP4 media. The conversion process is called transcoding, and this media server will do this for you. So with the help of this transcoding process, when it transcode to MP4 file, you can transcode all your media and you can seamlessly playback your movies or videos, or you can watch your photos in your mobile phone. You can even watch it in your smart TV or in your tablet. This device also supports Fire TV Stick. So the application is also available in Fire TV Stick. If you don't have a smart TV, you can install the Fire TV Stick. You can install this application and you are good to go to stream your content in your smart TV. When you install the application, you need to agree the software license agreement, and the software license agreement clearly tells that you should be the legal owner, or you should have legal right of the
the movie which you are playing back or whatever the audio or video content, you stream it across the device. License agreement, when you accept, you are bound to the agreement that this media, you are a legal owner or you have rights to play this media. Another thing you keep in mind that whatever the media streaming server you are building, it should be always on, or at least it should be on when you want to stream it across your device in the home. The third thing you want to keep in mind is if you want to stream this media outside your home over the internet, then your Wi-Fi device or your network should be always connected to the internet. And there are some settings to be done, like the remote access in your Windows setting or your other OS setting should be enabled. And there might be a port forwarding is required. So that kind of detail you will find it in the Plex Media Server website. If you want to know more about that, please comment in my YouTube section with your queries, and I will be happy to help you with the answers. Another thing you want to keep in mind is it's not supported with the media of the Amazon or the Netflix or a standard digital OTT platform. So friends, this is all about the Plex Media Server, which will work as a media management software for your home application and a streaming server across the device in your home, not only home, and across the internet, so that you can access your personal media across the world using the internet. So friends, hope you like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to share it to your friends, and you can subscribe to my channel so that whenever I publish my video, you will get the notification. Thanks for watching this video. We'll catch you soon in the next technology video in sometimes next week. Till then, you guys take care and bye bye. See you soon.